Morning everybody, it's Friday morning and we are just about to go down for breakfast.
Good morning everyone.
This is the Greek dancer that was up on the stage yesterday, dancing away, wasn't you, Luke?
I was. I like a bit of entertainment participation, I must say.
So, yeah, it's Friday morning. We're just about to go down for breakfast. Let me just quickly show you outside. It's like 8 o'clock or something like that. So it's all getting ready for the day. Let's just move the light out of the way. So yeah, going down for breakfast now and then gonna have a nice day around the pool. I'm gonna stay at the bedroom. Never mind, that's what holidays are all about. In love with me, possibilities. I look like all you need. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me, possibilities. I look like all you need. Taken for a while, wasn't they, Luke?
No, it wasn't taken. This man decided to put his towel on it while he went for a swim. And there's a load of other beds that he could have got that's nearer the stairs where he enters and exits the pool, but no, he has to use my one that I normally use.
And so Luke was performing and Luke started saying he can't, what was it?
I couldn't rest.
He couldn't rest.
I'm a creature of habit and I'm not gonna lie, I couldn't rest.
No, but the thing is, the beds are exactly the same. And when we got in our original bed, Luke went, that's it, I know the feel of this bed.
That's right, it felt right.
He's such a geek. So we're just gonna go and get a nice cold coffee right now. We just had one down at the other bar, but it wasn't that nice, so. Let me take the night, I'll have really well. And I know that you still wanna see me. On the Sunday morning music ran loud. Love you while the moon is still out. Something in you lit up heaven in me. The feeling won't let me sleep. Cause I'm lost in the way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities, I look like all you need. One kiss is all it takes.
Okay, so we're on holiday and the time now is 4:30 and it started to rain here. So there's a thunderstorm coming by the sounds of it, which had some cracks of thunder. You can't see it really, but the floor's a bit wet. And it's raining still outside. So look, the pool's empty. Everyone's done a runner. So they've either gone back to their rooms or to the bar. So we've just come up to drop our stuff off and then we're gonna go down to the bar, have a few drinks and before we get ready to go out tonight. Let me turn around and I'll see if you can see the dark clouds behind me. So I don't know if you can see up there. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. So there's the dark clouds. But it's coming over. It's just one of them things. Being on holiday in a hot country and you have a changing weather systems and all of a sudden the thunder comes. So we just have to wait and see. So Davey's cut his foot today. So I've had to get my first aid skills out and apply a plaster. And then Davey then moans that I've got the worst bedside manner. Let me sit down here, that's better. Yeah, so Davey complained that I had the worst bedside manner. And I told him that I was there to help him with his foot and stop the blisters from getting worse, not to mollycoddle him. So that didn't go down well. He started performing. It was like the time when he busted his toe open and we was in Darren Fayette. And then David decided he couldn't sit in the chair, he wanted a bed and sprawled himself out on the floor. And then the woman said, get up off the floor to him, which was embarrassing. And so I had those flashbacks. But just waiting for David to come up now. He's just quickly run downstairs to throw away the recycled bottles. It's really good out here actually, they've got recycle bins. So David's gone down to do that. Is that him back? Hello. Oh, okay, yeah, so Davey's just come back. I don't know what he's doing in there. He's more like just dropping off stuff. Oh, he's such a geek. So we go away on holiday, and what does he bring with him? He brings a battery power bank.
Hi.
So there he is. There's the freak. I know, look at him.
It's raining,
isn't it? So we're gonna go now to the bar downstairs and see you all soon. See you later.